The complications can be either minor or major, or temporary or permanent. Now, luckily, the outcomes that we've had have been tremendous, to the point of where we've never had anyone result in a permanent spinal cord injury or a permanent nerve injury. Those are things that, when we do the exceedingly complex cases, you know, there are people that are going to end up with temporary weakness or temporary numbness after certain procedures that take time to recover. What we would do is approach the problem from a multimodality standpoint, so that we would get physical therapy, rehabilitation, pain specialists, anyone involved that we think would be helpful to promote an optimum outcome, in spite of the fact that it may be delayed in terms of what we would have hoped before the surgery.